Hey guys, it's Comic Crystal. Welcome to my video in which I'll be discussing the latest Spider-Man title, Spider-Man Homecoming, and the rumored villain and the rumored actor to who's gonna play this villain, or supposedly. So last night, or during the day of the Captain America Civil War premiere, Tom Holland, he went to the Captain America Civil War premiere, and then he went to Los Angeles, I think. Was it Los Angeles or somewhere around that area, to present the new title for Spider-Man, the upcoming Spider-Man film, which is next year, comes out next year, Spider-Man Homecoming. So what I think about this, I have mixed feelings about this Spider-Man Homecoming. I would have preferred a title more like either Spider-Man the New Avenger or Spider-Man, or The Spectacular Spider-Man. One of those two. Those would be my preferred title for the Spider-Man movie. Spider-Man Homecoming. It represents two things. It represents one, Spider-Man coming back to Marvel, to his home. He comes back home to the MCU. And two, it represents the Homecoming dance. Because I figure that's what's going to be the story. Peter Parker's going to try and get a date to the Homecoming dance. Maybe. So that's what it represents. So in that sense, that's why I'm kind of optimistic about it. But at the same time, it doesn't stand out. It just doesn't feel like a Spider-Man movie, really. Even though Homecoming is what teenagers do, really. And that's what this Spider-Man is. This Spider-Man is a teenager. So in that regard, it's... I don't know. That's why I have mixed feelings about it. I don't hate it and I don't love it. Yeah. And as for the design of the logo, the title card, I'm not a big fan of it. I should say I'm actually not a big fan of it. I see what they tried to do. They tried to replicate the Amazing Spider-Man title, with the olden, I can't remember which era it was, but it was an old Amazing Spider-Man title. They tried to replicate that. It was a decent attempt, but it doesn't look cinematic. It doesn't look like a blockbuster title, really, in my opinion. So hopefully, I feel that they should try and change it, make it look more cinematic, make it look more like a blockbuster title, because this looks like a cartoon. The title card looks like a cartoon, so that's why I'm not really a big fan of it. Now onto the villains, onto the rumored villain of this movie. It's rumored by Variety yesterday that the actor who played Batman, Michael Keaton, ironically enough, and Birdman as well, is going to be the villain in this movie. And before this news came out, there was rumors that the Vulture is going to be one of the villains of this movie. There's rumor that there'll be two villains of this movie, but anyway. Yeah, so Michael Keaton, I'm okay with him. I liked him as Batman. He's not the best Batman. He's my third favorite Batman behind Christian Bale and Ben Affleck. But he's a decent Batman. I like him. So he's a good actor. So I think he'll be good in this movie. But the Vulture, if the rumors are true that the Vulture is going to be the primary villain of this film, I'll be disappointed, I have to say, because he's not... I see him as a boring Spider-Man. He's in the top 10 Spider-Man rogue gallery. He's in the top 10 Spider-Man villains of all time. But I don't see him as that interesting, in my opinion. I don't see him being a primary villain of a standard Spider-Man movie. He can fit well as a background villain. Let's say, for example, he was in the Sinister Six. I wouldn't mind that. That can happen. But as a main villain, I'd rather have someone like Kraven or something. So in terms of villains who we've never seen before, I'll prefer Kraven over Vulture, in my opinion. That's just my opinion. But it's ironic that Michael Keaton is rumored to be in this movie, and that the Vulture is going to be the villain in the, for this movie, because Michael Keaton is we're basically gonna have Batman versus Spider-Man in a way, and Michael Keaton, he also played Birdman in the Birdman movie, so he's gonna be playing like three kinds of birds in his acting career: Batman, Birdman, and Vulture. It's kind of funny if you think about it. So yeah, that's just my thoughts on what I think about this Spider-Man title card, the Homecoming subtitle, and the rumored actor and villain for this movie. What do you guys think? Share your thoughts down below in the comments. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys later for more videos.